The people of Gaza have seen such devastation and tragedy over the last 10 years. The continued attacks on the Palestinian people have destroyed infrastructures and created tragedy. But despite this, they are determined to rebuild and grow their communities and care for the people around them. Medical aid for Palestinians has a crucial role of helping the medical system in Gaza. We have been fortunate enough to spend the last few days working with the respiratory physiotherapists of Gaza to provide an educational program to help them grow and develop their treatment techniques. We have been continued to be motivated and inspired by their incredible attitude to patient care. Despite such tragic conditions, they are kind, considerate, and compassionate and eager to learn. I therefore encourage the UK and the rest of the world to support medical aid for Palestinians and the Gaza people themselves as they try and rebuild their lives in the midst of terrible devastation. Thank you.